You're gone and I gotta stay high all the time to keep you up.
Unfortunate. They say such a shame I turned out this way, a maniac. Well, yeah, I get manic when I cause a panic, and of course I'm excited when I see you around. Cause my insides are red, and yours are too, and the red on my face is matching you. And goodness, you're bleeding, what a wonderful feeling. You're down and you're bleeding, my head is just reeling. Red means I love you.
Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
But I've already told you, I'm not a witch at all. Witches are old and ugly. What was that?
The Munchkins. They're laughing because I am a witch. I'm Glinda, the Witch of the North.
You are? Oh, I beg your pardon, but I've never heard of a beautiful witch before.
He's probably decided to leave me alone for good now, which is fair enough. I screwed it all up again. Classic Tory.
I have this problem where I get really upset when people worry too much about me. I can't control it. It's like, why waste your energy worrying about me when you can just be happy instead? So I never tell anyone about these kinds of thoughts that I have. It's so much easier to just smile and help everyone else be happy. It's just that if everyone knew about it, they wouldn't treat me the same anymore. Like, whenever I'm not smiling, everyone would worry about me and ask me what's wrong. I just want everyone to be happy. That's the most important thing to me. And letting people look inside my head doesn't bring happiness to anyone. I'm worthless and everyone would be better off without me. I'm just an inconvenience to everyone. I'm not good at anything and it just feels like everyone has to put up with
Why? Woman, don't get the blues, but I find that lately I've been crying like a tall child.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you say. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. These two can keep a secret, if one of them is dead.
So will they kill me if they get the chance? I'd like to ask them. Will you murder me too?
Here we go, Boga! You deserve whatever's coming to you!
There's my answer.
And Hello, hello, hello.